Hello. Today I'm in Ford S-Max. In this video I'll show you how to find and manage display settings. At the beginning, take a look at the screen display. And now go to settings. Enter display. And now you can enable disable auto dim. You can change brightness manually. You can change display mode and edit wallpaper. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.